this season in Stockholm and then in Lausanne. Been knocking on the door of the magic 90-meter mark. That victory in Lausanne, by the way, is the first Indian athlete to win a Diamond League event.
He didn't have to look at that, you know.
He felt it.
Patrick, my Steve Backley, great champion, years gone by, talked about it, kind of just once the javelin goes through.